WA's newest vaccination clinic opens at Perth Airport to accelerate our sluggish vaccination rate.
There's multiple opportunities, multiple locations, in fact hundreds of locations, to go and get vaccinated. I'd encourage all West Australians to do so.
The Rio Tinto clinic gives easy access to FIFO workers a week after mandatory vaccinations were announced.
Really pleased to open this up and make it easier for workers to vaccinate.
It coincides with the latest COVID scare, a truck driver testing positive to COVID-19 after leaving WA. He was here for 4 days between September 30 and October 3, but WA authorities were only told about the case on the weekend.
But obviously it did take a few days, and that's a little bit concerning.
While the case is thought to be low risk, 4 BP service stations, including Balcatta, Kewdale, Norseman and Balladonia, have been added to the list of exposure sites, and it means our borders are being tightened even further.
We're going to ensure that every single truck driver that has been through New South Wales, Victoria, has a rapid antigen test now on the border to ensure that we put in place every precaution.
With WA's double vaxxed rate at just 52%, the government's also announced school vaccination clinics opening this term.
I think everyone on a school campus would appreciate this is a priority.
And with New South Wales emerging from lockdown, Mark McGowan has offered this support from WA.
If they need additional medical support, obviously the other states are there to assist, including Western Australia, whether it's nurses or doctors or whatever it might be, the other states are there to assist New South Wales over that difficult transition period.
Much to the shock of the AMA.
It is very Australian to help mates out when they're down, but ultimately our medical system is on its knees. There is no reserve capacity.
Sydneysiders may be celebrating, but the WA Premier isn't overly impressed.
They're all getting excited about having a haircut and drinking a beer, whereas we've been able to have haircuts and drink beers for a long period of time, wherever you might like.
Lee Steele for 10 News First.